paintings, do beadwork. These are where I earn my living from. And I am gifted and talented. I use some local materials to do some hard work, and people are really liking the work that I do. And being a young person, I came out and I'm encouraged to do, and also encourage other young people to do what is in them. If you have a gift, you have a talent, and you are hiding it, and you are taking it up professionals, I would urge you to do what is in your heart, because what is in your heart, you don't stream. I do it when at night, I can keep doing it even through the night. So I would love if every young person to do something that they already love doing, even in the extension time. I started this business with 3,000. I bought some few materials and started doing something. So whatsoever you have in the heart, you can start, regardless how small it is, and God sees that you bless the work of your heart.